let me go to the temple. I want to see my sister.
This road is closed. I can't let you through.
What's wrong with wanting to see our families?
Yeah!
But without orders, I can't let you pass.
My. Some boys don't know how to behave. Haven't you noticed you're the only one still nitpicking over party politics? New Yemen this, Youth League that. It's called a complex. Get over it. Weren't you listening to the song? Now let them through.
But without the order?
I just gave you an order.
Right away. Open it!
Songs are powerful.
I guess everyone felt it.
What, you felt?
No, not me. Len. My suffering mirrors yours.
Joy Sikandji!
Hey, look what I found.
My suffering mirrors yours.
Thank you. always have a plan B. Hey, look what I found.
No problem.
My suffering mirrors yours. My suffering mirrors yours.
Well, it seems to me you have forgotten who it is you are supposed to be guarding. I ought to fire you for just up and leaving me the way you
Donna!
Did. Don't interrupt. I've been practicing these lines for days, so be quiet and let me finish.
Ha!
Morgana, please forgive me. I'll apologize as much as you want. Don't say I can't be your guardian anymore. I'll never leave your side again.
Aww. That's so sweet.
Shut up. Ugh, you're making such a scene. How humiliating. Don't think that you're off the hook for embarrassing me like this. You'll be making this up to me for the rest of your life.
Donna!
Bartello, we're leaving.
Oh!
A Gull Wings welcome bash! Ha-ha, party!
Treat Gamma Drasut.
I am glad you are all here. I would like to talk about the recent string of incidents occurring on the High Road. Now then, let us try to figure out who perpetrated these nefarious acts. We have already heard some testimony. The hover lost its balance and overturned while attempting to avoid a passerby. But who could that passerby be? According to the hover's pilot, it was an albed female. We found footprints on one of the malfunctioning machina. Those same footprints were also found on a ledge by the new road. So, let me ask you all. Has anyone recently been to the ruins at the High Road's south end? And does anyone recall jumping down from a great height? Has anyone climbed down onto the ledge along the new road? One final question. Would the Albed ladies please raise their hands? Please try to recall what happened, Riku.
Whatever works for her.
Shall we?
Precisely. The hover crashed while trying to avoid hitting you, and you caused the drone machina to malfunction when you landed on it. You, Riku, are the one who caused these two incidents to occur. I am sure you meant no harm, but your carelessness invited disaster.
Allow me to determine Riku's sentence, if I may.
Didn't expect trash duty.
Phew, glad that's all over.
You must be tired.
As neither did Noob.
Why the chocobos?
They were being employed to power a ferry boat, so I purchased them.
That's great. But can I go home now? I picked up all the trash.
All of the trash?
Every last piece. Look! Oofyo!
I thank you for your hard work.
Well, Get plucking.
Ugh, this stinks. Feathers aren't trash.
Thank you.
Fatet nakinar uchmakinar luknilde, yut pim diki banfema. O daja we luyem tpe drek drek.
Well now, that sounds like a dare.
He wants us to challenge their unbeatable machina.
Rofie puide, neto de fuca.
Hey, look what I found.
Do I hear thunder?
Ah. I'm full of surprises.
Do I hear a thunder?
And mega win your daddy da. Kiachei rija tu pinte in kunika machnia.
Hey, he understood me. Fiddler win magica!
Unipalooza was a super smasherific success! But we mustn't let success go to our heads. No, no, no! We must succeed again once more! Well, do relax and enjoy it. The show, I mean. I know, I know. As long as you're here, why don't you join the bum on stage? Since you are you, you're most welcome to. In fact, I want you to. I insist. You a little something in return.
Oh, that's okay. We really enjoyed doing it.
Right? Well, well, I'm delighted that you were so entertained. Yep, yep. I'm also very ecstatic to hear you say so. This is a dream. Mine, I mean, joining everyone's hearts into one ginormous heart. So that's why I do it. My work. Yes, sirree. Dear, I've talked too long. Much too long. Future customers await. Back to work, work, work. Ahem. Work!
Good luck!
Oh, I nearly forgot. I'd like to ask your help again one of these days. I'd most politely like to formally request your later participation in advance.
Woo-hoo.
Thank you.
Won't do. Not at all. Yep. I can taste it in the air. Confrontation, I mean. Guests simply will not come with all this confronting. Please allow me to take care of business.
Thank you.